Before the video starts, I want to mention that this video was recorded in March. We went to the Netherlands in March and I didn't have my laptop with me, and that's why I post the video now. I still hope you guys enjoyed this video, but yes, then you do know that this was in March and not now, so I'm just gonna stop talking now, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hi everyone, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So I'm really excited because we are at the bus station in Marmaris and we are on our way to the airport. Today we're flying first to Istanbul, and from Istanbul we will be flying to Amsterdam, and we just have a little breakfast now. If you are new here on my channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you won't miss any new videos. And of course, you can also follow me on Instagram. Dalaman Airport, and we are now waiting to check in. So we just checked in our bags, and now we're sitting with some candy and snacks waiting for our flight. I think our flight will be going about 1 hour or so. So yes, we have a look around at the airport. So we just landed in Istanbul and we are just browsing these shops now. Oh, look, chocolates. And this is the new Istanbul airport. As you can see, it's huge. It's more like a shopping mall than a airport. And as you can see, I'm wearing a mask just to be sure. So that's why I sound a little bit weird. They also have Ted Baker, so many cute bags. Oh, I'm in love with Valentino. Look, everything is pink, how adorable. So nice. It's so big and beautiful here in the new Istanbul airport. And if you love shopping, guilty free, you definitely have to come here. And they even have the high-end brands like Hermes and Louis Vuitton. Oh, Gucci, Fendi, wow, they have really everything here. So we saw that our gate was in the A category, so we are now have a look where the plane to Amsterdam is going from. So we just found our gate, but we still have to wait 1.5 hours or something like that. So yes, I'm just gonna check my phone, my Instagram, something like that. Guys, enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and of course you can also follow me on Instagram, and I hope to see you guys soon in one of my other videos. Bye.